Doesn't have to be just leave that ground kick, but I want a lot of it. There you go. Probably going to do a lot of short rounds, so I want everybody to switch really quickly. If you happen to end up with the same person multiple times, good. You get more experience with that person. Bit more in and out landing. He's got the range on you, so you've got to get at the end of his kick, you know, past the end of his kick, and then close that gap back in. Ooh. Follow that up with something next time. You all right?
Yes, sir.
Where'd you get hit?
Right there.
Ah. Do you need a minute? Did you register? Did your dad register you for camp? It opened today, I guess. Or yesterday, I don't remember.
Camp already?
Yes. Well, the registration. Which one did you register for? The first one, this one? And don't hesitate on a spin anyway. Like, you know, get turned back around. Did that get the head or the shoulder? Yes. Wasn't a good trade, but it was a good kick. Is he throwing up? Sounded like it.
It does sound like it.
Let it be for a minute.
He's a big boy, he can handle it.